About, I know what about. That missing boy, right?
That's right.
You think he could be missing here?
This mill looks a big place.
Biggest in all Cedar Hills. But that don't make no difference. Ain't no funny business going on around here. Not under mine and Merlin's noses.
You sound confident.
And rightly so.
Can I check your records?
No records?
The logbook, visitors to the mill, out-of-hour shifts, that sort of thing.
All right, right. Well, gotta be here someplace.
Is that it? It's okay. Allow me. I see. Someone's been faking the entries.
No. Who?
I'm guessing you, Tom.
Me?
Well, maybe your partner Merlin helps you. Sounds like he's expected to pick up all your slack.
It ain't like that. I don't do it for me. I just got a cover for some of them other fellas now and then. The ones who won't sign in or out.
Got any names for me?
What is it now? Hank, maybe? Oh, no. Fred something. Yeah, that's it. Fred's some...
Come on, Tom.
I'm sorry, Sam. I don't remember.
Alcohol does tend to impair the memory.
That what you come out here for? To give a veteran a hard time about his medicinal practices?
No. I'm here because a child is missing. And every minute wasted is another chance gone to find him.
Oh, you ain't gonna find him here. I'd know it in my bones if that boy were within a mile of this mill.
All the same, I'd like to take a look around.
You want to do my job for me? Be my guest.
Thank you for your help, Tom.
Happy to oblige.
Window. I can get in through there. Easy does it. Hello? Anyone here? It's
Police! Who's there?
Ugh, smells like death.
Hey, mister.
That's Officer Green.
Sure. You haven't seen Merlin, have you?
No, sorry.
You all right there?
Yeah, it's just... Jesus, you don't smell that?
Sniffer's out of commission. Got a little too...